$25 a day childcare. It's a provincial program designed to make daycare more affordable for families. It's also an election issue, one that has the Alberta Association of Childcare Operators worried.
We want to advocate for our families. We think our families do deserve affordable childcare, but we just want to see that it's provided equitably.
Anita Turna runs a day home in Edmonton. She's also the chair for the Alberta Association of Child Care Operators. As NDP leader Rachel Notley announced a plan to invest $1.5 billion in her government's $25 a day child care plan, Turna says private daycare operators are nervous about the future.
Just because over 50% of child care centers in Alberta are private operators.
Currently, the province's $25 a day plan is only available at nonprofit early learning child care centers, meaning that private daycare operators are worried the NDP's plans will have parents taking their kids to the cheaper option.
We've spoken to child care centers where ELCC centers have opened next door to them, and they have talked about just hemorrhaging children and staff and not being able to service the community anymore.
Anita stresses the Daycare Association is a nonpartisan organization and they would welcome the chance to be included in the government's plans for affordable child care. But Turna says private day homes haven't been involved in those discussions.
BC is also similarly rolling out their $10 a day pilot program and have included private operators there. So they're doing that testing right now, which Alberta didn't do.
Notley's plan would cost taxpayers $1.5 billion over 5 years, creating 13,000 spaces for children. In Edmonton, Darcy Ropchan, City News.